Hello.
And welcome to Rocks to Ridges with Shady Rocks. That's me. Let's see here. Around Chapter 11, Discover University. This is now Episode 10. As if you've been watching the series, we're going to try to get all the degrees, but we're literally down to technically 2 episodes, so this might be it. I'm going to try to do a longer episode. I'm really going to try to do a longer episode today. But we'll see how that works out. Unfortunately, something always comes up in my day-to-day. Ta-da! Just hoping that works. Or went to sleep. Trying to get stuff set up. But hi, welcome. This is where we left off. Episode 9. We are working on our economics because we finished drama and I didn't update my skills. Properties. Shanny fail. What are we at skills? Robotics, we're at 8. Where is it? 8. And research and debate is at 4. Okay. I feel complete now. Okay, so homework wise, we have just... Did we get through all the homework before? Oh, I did. Oh, thank goodness. She's working on trolling forms. Okay. Yeah, it might be needed a little bit. Term paper is part of research and debate, so we can always improve that one. We got 5. Yeah! Look at that. Class starts in what? 24 hours, Tuesday, Thursday, 7 hours and 2 hours. Okay. Term paper has been submitted. 8 leftovers. Yep. We're getting this done. Actively listen, please. Always. Okay, so how much time do we have until the next class? 4 hours. So that means we could probably quickly get this homework done. Thank you. be able to get it done faster with the research and debate skill, so we're keeping an eye on this. It is definitely done. Class. Still says 2 hours. So we actually got it done super fast. Okay. So when she's done with class. Oh, let's get mail. In about an hour. Oop, wrong thing.
See the flow?
That's Nimlat? Kiar.
Talk to those plants. Sorry. Hi. Okay, so let's see here. Do the homework quick.
Oh,
and then we are going to capture information. And then eat leftovers.
Yeah, through, yeah.
Come on. All the homework's done, so that's good.
Soma.
time is that first class? 4 hours? So she won't have time to do that. Is there a sleep potion? It's a skill bonus. Here's that. Class starts in about an hour. No way. Don't slow walk, move your butt. More choices. What are you uncomfortable with? How about now? Okay, what do we got here? 3 hours? What do you mean you're too uncomfortable? Fine, you're fine and organized while you wait for class to start. How much time do I have? Still 2 hours? Might be late to this class that we're giving the presentation for. Time for more research and a bath. Oh, she's too uncomfortable again.
bathroom.
The bathroom. And stop dancing about it. Doing more homework. I need to have her start going jogging. Just like me. Research and debate 6 years. Okay, so it doesn't just go up to 5. Class is in 3 hours, so we'll be fine. Time to wake up. Those are done. Just have to go to class, and then we'll have to do the homework today, and then we're done with homework, and then we can just chill out for 2 days. Well, do homework and chill out for 2 days. This is like our best first week of term. So far, I won't lie. I did horrible in economics. I think I ended up dropping out of economics, withdrawing. But our teacher didn't exactly make anything more. He was very by the book, which didn't help me to understand anything. Even when I asked questions, he pretty much just told me to read the stuff. And I was like, but it's not making sense. Can you put it into a context for me? And he wouldn't do it. I think at least 5 other people ended up withdrawing from the class because all of us were just like, we need something more active learning. Just giving us homework on what you just talked about from the book, it's just not enough. He wasn't willing to apply it to current event context, like what is going on in the world at the time, so we could be relatable. You can tell when some professors are just like, they're just there because it's a job and they don't want to be there. And then there's professors that love what they do. And those ones make you want to learn. And they make it fun, interactive, and understandable and relatable. They nurture you to grow. And then there's the ones that are just like, I'm only doing this as my community service project to my master's degree. They're silly that way. 3 hours. Okay. Do the homework quick. Oh. Oh. That homework's done. On to the next one. Oh, we don't have any more homework right now. I've been practicing drawing, like, one page in the sketchbook every day. That's been a challenge.
Oh.
At class until 4:25. We need to work on our social aspect. Bonkaros Wessa Boot Befallen Art Dog Bob's Nurchel Jessene Wadu
Bisarable Wansif Ghana Shuna Tharb Fenip
Wagafa Free Wixana Pardus Git Boss and Merkel Bonkaros Quafica Bean and Kiarbal Shamak Ghanish Wabaranis and Brisha Chai Wabarani and Chel Camus Pardus Git
One thing of homework to do. On a TV.
Huh. Oh. Uh-huh. Subaru Falcon. Oh, Pimpini e Boy.
I see a Thursday class when I look away, isn't it? Okay, so all homework is done. Term papers are all turned in. Next class is in 21 minutes. So you might as well clean that up. Okay. In the last class day. Oh no. No, 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 no. She's doing the thing, guys. Oh, good. She's moving around. We're just using money at this point. Which class is the first one? Oh, they equal logic. We'll be fine. Next class is in 4 hours.
Thank you.
You're almost there. This is the last class for the semester. So let's have dinner. Let's have some black grass. That sounds good. What do we got? Presentation, term paper, final exam. Charisma, research and debate. Okay. What's this? Thank you.
Vinva.
We don't have a TV, but we might have to get one. Surfaces. Let's see here. Maybe. Maybe paper. Doing great on that.
Chibi. Kawasa.
Finuza.
Oh. Sleep time. What is this now? Excellent. Oh my god. Vince, other shoe is to clean. Interesting. Okay.
Thank you.
see how much plant talking we get to. For class. Time class. I forgot to activate the wheels.
Regalu, Kret, Zamonis, Kubi, Og, Wambo, the Gen Z, Telvin, Arvin, Kurt, Alibaba, Veruda, Vinosa, Arvin, Apollo, Regalu,
Steven Desu, Steve, Gamarish, Brihe.
When she gets back from class. And then we've got those done. We just have to focus on the homeworks. On the homeworks. So what, all homework's done then? Like, complete? Cool. We just have to keep up on the homework.
Oh, Palingo.
When's class? 6 hours? That hurt. I have 5 more excellent paintings to do. I don't have them. Now I do. You can call back. Okay, talk to plants time. A lot of talking to plants, to be fair. So she went jogging. Time to come home and go to sleep. All homework is done. so she's at class. And she'll be back shortly. Starts at 1:30. Let's see if we can get it done in like 45 minutes. 30 minutes. Once that's done, right? We're done. Work. For the week. Work's then all done. Okay. Time to tinker. We're getting there, right? Need mechanisms and computer chip. Okay, time for the last day of these classes. Oh dear. Oh. Go to class. Go to class. Okay. Done. Okay.
Oh, it was horrible.
Oh, you're hungry? Fine. Has some fish tacos. Well, that happened. Come on, sit. Bathroom clutter kit? Really? That's sad. I don't own it yet. Someday. Just not this month. Time check. What time is class? 5 hours? We need research and debate. Hopefully this will help. Huh. Come on, Sim, go to class. This is the last class. Or the last two classes. Come on. And economics is done. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Me.
So, the next thing is eco lifestyle and tiny living. We can only go up to 12 episodes, which means that these skills, these challenges, right, that we have, you know, over here, have to continue. They have to continue. Like, it is what it is. So, when we hit episode 12, we will be going into chapter 12. At the end of it. But we will be adding in tiny living challenges and eco lifestyle, which is making it harder. Does not mean that money is no longer the option until those challenges on the sides are complete, if that makes sense. So what is the challenge going to be for eco? That's the good question. So the graduation is tomorrow, so we need to work on getting money up. So we need to do some small paintings. Because after that is Journey to Butt 2, Nifty Knitting, and Snowy Escape. How we're gonna do that? Their cottage living is one thing, but wedding stories chapter 15 is gonna be a little bit difficult. Maybe we'll just remarry Taryn. It's fine. High school years, the challenge will. We might, even though high school years came out before growing together, we're gonna maybe see if we can turn back time. We'll see. We'll have to save it, and maybe we just have to make a secondary file of this sim or something. Until like 10:30 in the game. Or 10 o'clock. Okay. shower one.
Nargi.
Manji? Oh, a nervous beeb.
Oh, Henbei. Yishla Henbei. Oh, Salama. Seiza Shabo. Oh, Yabahorn. Holger Varen. Yabahorn. Daba Boondle.
I don't think we got a picture, because we didn't make it back to the building. Oh well. I'm really mad. It'll be fine. How many mechanisms did it say I needed? 18? Holy cow. Wait, we can't go to sleep yet. We actually have to sign up for a new semester before we can go to sleep. And there it is. Time for fine art. Which is the master's degree I actually hold. Photography. Presentation and a term paper. Ew.
Calgo.
Chibi.
Aw, yip. Calgo.
We got 3 minutes for the end of this episode. I'm trying to get as much done as I can before the next episode. Okay, that's ready to go. I'm literally staring at the clock right now going, come on, I gotta get as much done as I can. Okay, everybody. I love you very much. That is the end of episode 10 of Rocks to Riches for chapter 11. We'll see you next time. As always, be nice to one another. Game on. And yeah. Just yeah. Bye.